desert sun, and you reckon you got no place left to run. When your prison is locked up tight, and you reckon you got nowhere else tonight. Whatever the season, your very life is a reason to hope in God.
Simon is his name, folks like him so. Every Sunday morning, when the bells begin to ring, the jingling.
Walking on the road to Jerusalem. Time had come to sacrifice again. Until a Roman soldier grabbed my arm and screamed,
"You carry his cross!"
My children stood there weeping. I heard the oldest say, "Father, please forgive us."
Through a blur of pain, I saw the cross there next to mine. There were people all around it, so I looked to read the sign. It was nailed there up above his head, so the world could see the news that the man who seemed so helpless there was the king of all the Jews. And with all my courage, in a voice not quite my own, I asked him, "Lord, remember me when you come into your throne."
She asked me to dance, and I'd never tried dancing before. I had visions of everyone laughing us right off the floor. The coming of spring on a cold winter's day taught me to sing in a hole.